split stance, double band press. So with the resistance bands, you're gonna have two attached to that same anchor point. You want it to be slightly lower than the shoulders. We don't want it too low, we don't want it too high, but we wanna be able to create a slight angle, right? So that it's designed so that the band and your forearm are at the same pressing angle. We're gonna go 1 foot forward, so we create this ability to create a forward lean, giving us that power and torque, so we get a little bit more of the upper chest, and we can stabilize through the shoulder blades and or the shoulders itself, as opposed to finding ourselves in a more traditional stance where we may be pushing back and hyperextending. So this allows us to lean in. We want to tuck pelvis so rib cage is down nice and tight. Wrists are straight. It's absolutely crucial. Think like you're punching someone. I don't want you punching anyone. And you wouldn't want to punch like this. You're not probably going to win, right? So from here, wrists are nice and straight. Exhale, press through. I'm meeting in the center and then control back on down. On your next set, do change the position so that we have the other foot forward so we get the same even stance on those hips.